Newborns in low resource settings face a lot of challenges. We know that sepsis accounts for at least 1 million deaths in the newborn period worldwide. Our research found that the BCG vaccine reduced mortality from sepsis by 40%.
BCG has this tremendous beneficial non-specific effect to increase survival or protect newborns from infection. In our study, we now have proven and delivered the mechanism that how BCG protects newborns from infectious death. So BCG right now is recommended to fight tuberculosis. It's a vaccine that specifically targets the pathogen Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Therefore, it's only given in countries where tuberculosis still is a problem.
The most novel aspect of our work on BCG is the demonstration that it has such a profound effect on neutrophils in such a short amount of time in the newborn period. This isn't something that had been known before.
BCG rapidly, within hours of administration, ramps up production of your white blood cells, specifically neutrophils that gobble up bacteria. They sit nicely where they should be sitting and wait for something bad that shouldn't be there to come by, and then are unleashed and destroy whatever invader comes their way without causing any damage.
Our research strongly suggests that the best time to get BCG is immediately after birth. And this is because most of the newborn mortality occurs within the first week of life, so really quite early on. And you can imagine, even if you delay vaccination by a week, most of the newborns that could have been saved would have actually already succumbed to sepsis during that time. This is what makes this window critical. The fact that BCG works so quickly is very important because you only have a few days to achieve this protection in this very vulnerable time of life. Every day that you delay, more and more of those newborns that could have been saved would have already succumbed to disease before they would have had the chance to receive the vaccine. Our next steps with the BCG vaccine are to look at beyond the immediate effects on sepsis and now explore some of those other important roles that BCG might have for other types of infections later on in childhood and perhaps also in adulthood.